When we're developing our self, our residual self-image is embedded with the opinions of other negative people that place those on us. And if we don't actively work to rid ourselves of those, they will dominate our lives and they will prohibit us from reaching our maximum potential, which, by the way, on a spiritual level, it is God's will that you absolutely maximize your potential, that you are on this earth to live out the example of his will for you and the power to carry it out.